Soon, Vice President Dick Cheney was sounding the alarm about Hussein.
Simply stated, there is no doubt that Saddam Hussein now has weapons of mass destruction. There is no doubt that he is amassing them to use them against our friends, against our allies, and against us.
Oh, there was plenty of doubt. But Cheney also was really wanting to go to war with Iraq. And finally, the president himself was now sounding the alarm about Hussein, pleading his case to the American people directly.